What's going on, guys? Garwisaur here. Oops, I knocked my microphone. It's actually working for a change. I got my mixer that I ordered ages ago, and I am here playing Far Cry Primal, as you could probably see. Probably not, but I hope you can. I know you can. I'm joking. So I'm going to go ahead and start a new game because I haven't played this. I actually haven't played yet. What's this? Permadeath. What's that? Off your respawn when you die. Okay, on the game is over. Oh no. You only respawn if you complete enough of the game since your last death. Warning, you cannot change this option once the game has started. Ooh, I'm not doing that. What's survivor mode about? An unforgiving survival experience. No mini map. Oh, that would suck. Difficult exploration, dark and dangerous nights, limited stamina, permanent death for beasts, and more. You cannot change this option once again. Nah. I'm gonna have to go with easy on this one because I haven't played yet. What's the search animation? Yeah, I want the search animation. Subtitles, I want on. I hope I can have that on. Okay, so let's see. New game. Start. Why did I click back? Start. Here we go. The only thing I know is that I changed the settings to me actually knowing what to press, but other than that, I have no clue whatsoever what to do. Okay. Ooh, the anticipation. I gotta stop hitting this. I'm sorry. Probably hurt your ears. And I've got new hotkeys on, so F9, that's my record key now. So I can just do this for anything. F8, that's my stop recording hotkey. So yeah, I'll be able to do it way better instead of having to go, okay, bye, and then finishing the video. I won't have to do that anymore. I can just press F8. I'll be like, okay, hey, bye, and it ends. I was actually watching a movie on Vikings. And there we go. Okay, and back here. Play, please. Before common era, whatever you want to call it. I've got my timer on again, so another half an hour of here. Ooh, Central Europe. I'm sorry if I go quiet in any of these parts, I just want to listen and watch and stuff, so, you know. And I also realise that the microphone is kind of a staticky when I talk, so it's quiet, and then I talk and it's like, I'm gonna have to find a way on how to fix that, so. Anyway, for this episode, I'm just gonna leave it how it is so that I don't mess with anything and screw it all up. This is the collector's edition, by the way. I think I've activated the code for it. Pretty sure I have. And also, I've got. I might, when I finish the game, I might do some free roam. Depends on how I feel on doing it. If you guys like the series. By the way, if you haven't already, click that like button. You should definitely go to this, like, right down here. And also, while you're there, why don't you click the subscribe button? Because, you know, that lets you know. And click the bell so you know when I post more videos. Isila Haskapuris. Because of the microphone. But I can still hear it. I can hear it all. If I spent enough time studying the Easy Wonja phrase book, I probably wouldn't need subtitles on, and I could translate it to you guys without the subtitles. So but I couldn't be stuffed. I've read a little bit into it, but other than that, no. Oh, I thought he was dead for a second. Oh, yeah, that's right. Never mind. Shush. So I've seen other people play it, but I've never actually experienced it. And I was thinking for last Halloween that I would go as a caveman from this, but I didn't know how to make the costume, and I didn't want to buy it because it's really expensive. Okay, so... so I have some of the DLC, which means that I get extra mammoth missions, whatever it is, and the other weapons. So, yeah. For some reason, this is the episode that I don't really feel like I'm really awkward. I'm like, hey guys, how you doing? Today I'm playing this game. I think you'll really like it. Okay, I have two spears. Hold on a second, guys. The controls aren't very, very quick. Options. Keyboard and mouse. Sensitivity. Mouse sensitivity. Here we go. I'll bring it up to... bring it up to about there, yeah. Yeah, let me see if I've still got all my controls how I want. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've got it all how I want. Hunter vision, that's V. My thumb's gonna have to do some work here, I see. What's Q? Yep. Yeah, okay, I got it. Crouch, shift, space is jump, as usual in most games. Okay, there we go. That should be good now. That's nice and sensitive. New legendary mammoth missions available at Tensei. The shamans are after completing the mission attack of the Udon. Okay. Where's the... oh, there it is. Okay, where's the small mammoth? I found it. I found the small mammoth. But,
hi.
Move. At least say please. We're not very blended, are we? I mean, like, we're a tiny bit thicker. Is that the small mammoth that we kill? Oh, the lag. This computer isn't set for it. I need to buy a computer specifically for gaming. Yep, it is that one. I was right. No, I was talking about one over there. Righto. What am I doing wrong here, guys? Keyboard. Customize controls. Attack. Where's throw? Throw is the middle button. Okay. Why didn't I realize that? I was going to test that, but I didn't really want to. So, of course you do that. Ouch. Tickle. Ow. Not again. No. Heal. Please heal. Oh, I died. Well, first death of the series, so. Great job to me. I suck at this game. Hold R is pretty, yes. And I need to throw. It's not letting me throw. Oh, I threw it. How do I pick stuff up now? Back to the controls. Is there a pickup thing? Interact? Is it E? I'm trying to look for pickup. No. Crafting pack, no. Skills, no. Maybe it's E to interact. I'll test that. But other than that, I have no clue. So back and E. It is E. Can I only carry two, really? That's not it. Oh, do I just have to walk over them? Is that literally all I have to do? Hold on, I'm gonna check my skills. I didn't think I had any skill points. Press R to sprint, then shift to slide. Ooh. Hold that to keep any throwable weapon in your hand and release to throw. Okay, hold V. Oh, it's a hold V. Eh. Oh well. And approach the enemy from behind. Righto. Chop. And headshot. Headshot. I've got SP. I want to get it in the eyeball. No. Wait for it. Where is it? It's coming off a rock. Everyone wait for it. Chops, I'm recording. Seriously.
Suwan, Master.
Good hunt. Suwan. Nice. Good hunt. Yes, it was a good hunt. I'm gonna eat well tonight. Also, I think. Ooh, some of the spears attack. Attack? Some of the spears are broken. I see. Hi, Tigre. Tigre. It would help if it ran smoother. Other than that, that's fine. Oh no! What if this was like the scene from Walking Dead Season 2 when Daryl fell down the little whatchamacallit place and he got his through his side? I reckon that would be just like this. What a good intro. I've wanted to play this game ever since it came out, but I've never actually gotten to it. Well, for one, I didn't have this external hard drive that I now have here, which is extremely beautiful, by the way. And I also didn't install it. He's giving me shells. I love the voice acting in it, and the quality of it is really, really good.
Ooh, slow dragwash,
or something like that. I will take your shells, and I will wear it as an anklet. Not really, I'll probably just wear it as a... Did I cover him in rocks? I think I may have.
Oh,
thank you, Mother. I hope you guys don't mind. I got a chip.
It's really hot.
Me wonder what we are. Salkamaga.
Cool. I need older wood. E to take older wood. Sorry, Rara. But I'm recording in here. I can't hold you. Okay, I've got 5 older wood. Now I need reeds, which is this. I'm pretty sure you could hear her now. Don't I have to hold control to heal? I guess the heal doesn't work at this point. I guess, I don't know. Hold on, so what? I need to craft a bow. I know that. How do I craft? Is it C? No. Shift? No, that's crouch. M-T-Y-U-I. It's I. Okay, got it. Got it, it's I. Oh, come on. Why? I need a bow. Why can't I even get the bow? That's just racist. Hold on a second. I need another reed and slate. And slate is there. Okay, got it. Ooh. I'll take the wood while I'm at it too, because from watching Typical Gamer, he did kind of need wood throughout the whole series. I'm really sorry, guys. I probably shouldn't be, eating or recording. But I'm sorry that it had to happen that way. Because, well, they became ready as I start recording. And, I'm hungry. And, I can't edit to put 2 parts of the video together, so just bear with me while I munch on the chips and play a game. It would have told me to press I to craft. Rude. Nice. How do I craft arrows? I can carry 8 arrows and get 16. Ooh. Oh yeah, I forgot about that information. These are still really hot, guys. I actually wanted to make a real bow out of... I just wanted to make a lot of things like the prehistoric times, like this. I don't feel like calling on cape. To hunt effectively, approach your prey slowly and press shift to crouch. Okay. Hold V to use your hunter vision and highlight nearby animals and blood trails. Don't get too close. Some animals will flee if they detect you. As the elk or goat, whatever it is. It's a goat. Okay, got it. Are they just up here? Or do I actually have to search for it? Time to be a hunter. Jeez, my footsteps are so hard. You're lucky to escape. I want to hit one that's still, because for one, they're much easier to hit, and two, I like to get headshots. Okay, so hunter vision, you can stop now. Whoa, I'm a boss. Okay, I'll go get his meat out. Oh, no, okay, no. Give me your meat, and I... Oh, that really wasn't the jugular. Oh, well. Too bad for him. I got food. Now I can heal. Nice. Okay. Where are more goats? There's some. I need to crouch. Need to crouch it on up. And I also need to grab a chip. Or two. Okay, that feels really dangerous in there. I feel like it would be. It's not even a cave, it's just a little bit of a rock formation thing. Oh cool, I just noticed there's a little icon to tell me when I'm crouching. It's like, you're not a midget, you're just crouching. I don't even know if midget's the correct term. Isn't it like dwarf now? Or a little person? What is it? I don't know. Don't get at me for getting it wrong. I'm just not very smart, as you can probably tell. Did I do that correct? I'm supposed to make fire, aren't I? But I need to kill these other two goats first. But the question is, where are they? Yes, I'll take the slate. I love the noise it makes. Goat. How did I get flint? I thought it was slate. Anyway. And Libish. What did I miss? Libish. And the booty. Why do I suck so bad? Am I doing this right? In the butt. Yeah, I got him in the butt. Now where are my arrows? Oh, my arrow's back. Well, there's two. And how many times did I shoot at it? Because I have no clue. I should probably count my arrows. How many shots it takes to hit it. Do they bleed out or do you have to just kill them? Looks to me like they bleed out. I'll take your skin, thanks. I'll also take two or three chips. I got bone. I love the noise that the animals make there. Like, all the sound effects are very satisfying, along with the graphics. Is that a goat? Or am I hallucinating? It's a tree. Not hallucinating and not seeing a goat, just being completely stupid. Hello, any goats around want to get killed? I doubt it, but I can try. I'll take everything that I can get along the way, as long as my bag can actually hold it. Because my bag does get full, that I have seen by Typical Gamer. He's actually the original person that made me want to play the game. Because his reactions in it were awesome. And I miss the live stream anyway. But I always seem to miss the live stream. Okay, my pack's almost full of hardwood. Righto. Hello, any goats? Tell me, guys, in the comments if this pop filter works well, because it's supposed to stop me from pronouncing my P's and having it blow up your eardrums. Like here, if I remove it and I go P or D, that wouldn't really work very well. But, if I just set it with the pop filter on, it should work better. But I'll move you back a bit. Have all the goats gone extinct?
jump.
Come here, I want your butt. And did he die? I got XP. Does that mean that he died? Yes. Yes, it does. Hello. Yes, can I take your stuff? Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes, it's late. Night comes. Must find a shelter. Yo, good thing I know where shelter is. Right here in my bed, in my beautiful home. I'm sorry, Mr. Sabretooth. I will leave. What if I did a running shot and hit a goat? I'm not even gonna try because I'll fail miserably, but what if I did? I like how there's just a little teepee you already set up for me. He's just dumping stuff on the fire, like he's a little ksh, ksh, and then he's just like good. Whereas in real life it would take a lot longer than that, and you'd probably put out the fire with the amount of stuff he was putting on.
Arrow.
Are you sure it's made by Wenja?
Uru Sinqua.
Can I ignite my arrow? No, I don't want to eat. I wanted to put out the fire. Whatever. Yeah, I can make these. Nice. I can only make one. Yep, right up, I get it. This is a club in the game, but in real life it's an axe if you watch Primitive Technologies. Primitive Technology. I don't really know the best way to pronounce the channel, because I've forgotten what word they use. Yeah, see? That's what I wanted to put out the fire in the first place. Hold Hunter Vision. Righto. And I'll step back so I don't get caught on fire. Oh, caught on fire anyway. Great. So much for that. Yeah, see? Put it out. Seriously. Also take this wood because I can. And burn. Yeah, yes, you have. And I'll do the action movie thing and run through the fire. Don't mind me. I'm the gingerbread man. Why aren't you scrolling through? Ah, there we go. And this is the part where I have to scare off the wolves, right? Hunter vision. Ooh, there's blood. It's always a good sign when you see blood. Take the slate. Like I said before, I'll literally take anything that I can get my hands on because I kind of need it throughout the story. Because in typical gamers' streams, when he did it, he always seemed to run out of stuff when he most needed it. And my pack is full of boulder wood. Okay. Ooh. Dead wolf. Can I take your stuff? Yes, I can.
Let me search you.
Killed by strong Wenja. Can I take your stuff now? No? Okay, I guess not. I know that at this part, the wolves are scared of fire. Wolves, I scare beasts with fire. Yes, I will do that. Where you at, wolves? Come at me, bro. Ah! Man with fire, scare wolves. Yeah. I will beat you to a pulp. Come here. Come at me, bruh. Come on. Come on, fight me. Killed the boy. Ooh, run from the fire. Fire not good. I got bones. They're coming back for me. Better. Oh, not still on fire. Can you like fall down and die? Yeah. See, like that. Nice cooperation there. Dude, you're just setting the terrain on fire, you idiot. Oh, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Why did I do that? Well, I started the fire, I know that. But, I want to skin you. No. Why did I do that? That is called stupidity, guys. When I press the wrong button and waste stuff. And now where do I go? I go through here, don't I? No, I check this first. In Ice Age, that is a that's a baby thing. It's for bebes. And crouch. I don't need to crouch, but I crouched anyway. Hunter vision. Following the Wenger tracks. Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta go on the water. I forgot these were here. I'm gonna quickly have a huge mouthful. Homemade chips. Delicious. Can I ignite you? I ignite it. Blood. Ooh. Ninja blood. This is where I come across Sila, isn't it?
Shasan Warmati. Ninja Shanti.
Oh, crap. Here's where it gets dark. I don't want to throw it. I want to light it up with animal fat. Aminal fat. Ignite. Use tab. Okay. There we go. Hey, I'm learning. Don't judge me. I still lit it, even though I just pointed at it with the thing. What's it called again? Club. Shut up, don't judge me. I forgot. I'm still munching. Why? That's very loud. Yes, that's right. Get set on fire. I'm just told to eat really quick, so I'm probably gonna get a stomach ache. Sorry guys. Oh yeah, that's right. Crap, here I go. Hardcore parkour! Oh, I didn't even need to do hardcore parkour. Righto. Set you on fire. There we go. Where did the rat go? Wouldn't this be great? I totally wouldn't freak out in real life of doing this. Probably really would because, you know, giant rock above my head, never know when it could collapse. And just crush you. I mean, it would be an instant death and you wouldn't feel pain, but the thought of it would just horrify me. Set on fire. I don't like tigers. Is there anything I can light on fire here? No, Doesn't look like it. Okay. Anyway, continuing on. And talking to the rats, because they're my best friends. Yeah, it's hot. I understand. Doofus. Last club. So, you know what? I'm not even going to waste it yet, because I gotta go in the water. Did sharks exist back here when this is set? Probably. I don't know. Don't judge me for asking these questions. Where are you? There you are. That's my sister. How dare you? I'm just kidding. I have no idea who that is. I don't know why I go quiet in these parts. It probably doesn't even matter. No, it doesn't matter. What am I talking about? Sila. Kiss me, Sila. Yeah, I don't need Hunter Vision, thank you. You can stop telling me to use Hunter Vision, thanks. Ooh, this is a cutscene. I can eat chips. Whole buttload of chips. I get a stomach ache because my mom wants it. That, didn't I? I'm not hitting myself with the bat. Well, I guess that's what I deserve. Come out, wasn't it 2015 or was it last year? Oh, Land of Oros discovered. Better hell be. What? Is that how they're saying? No, I'm stupid. I'm just gonna say stuff that comes to mind. I'm not even gonna say sayings properly. I'm just gonna be completely stupid, okay? Deal?
No.
Seriously, again?
Palu. Sashwalim Shalom. Taka.
10 second rule.
Saila.
Tiri Chawasu, Tiri Bayamartis.
Tikri Udam Duff. Udam Shaus. Dalsam.
She needs Udamis. Is she licking it?
Ku Aika Guasta.
No. Okay. Come here.
Me, Kawa, Ahatra, Guama, Guama.
Okay, calm it down. Ah, time is up. Okay, so guys, it's a good thing I just finished that mission then and went to check my phone. Why weren't you working? Maybe I had it on silent. But anyway. When I get back to the game, I'm going to pause it, and that's where I'm going to end the game. Right there. And I'm going to go eat my chips in peace. I might record another episode later, or do something else. Ooh, hello. She has great fashion. She wears ears as a necklace. Jewels stuff. Eat. I'm not sure I want to eat any of your stuff. Yeah, why not? Berries. I like berries.
Oh my god. I still haven't found my berries. What?
Did
I just drop another one or am I going crazy? I think I'm going crazy.
Udam Shajan. Winjadamsha.
Huguijara.
That would kind of hurt, wouldn't it?
Udam. Pai huwinja huguana.
Yeah, calm it down. Take the chill pill, woman.
Winja haiwa guasha. Santamsha oros.
There is a home in Oros. Right here. I'm not even in Oros, but this is a nice house. I need this fan on. But the thing that sucks about the fan is that if I put it towards this way, or towards me, it messes with the mic. It's like... And it will mess with you guys' heads, and ears, and ouch, and stuff, and eat. Okay. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna leave that episode right there, and I hope you all enjoyed. Please click the like button if you haven't already. Go subscribe. Check out my channel. Oh, I didn't even mean to do that, but it works out fine anyway. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.